US Department of Defense Pentagon is looking after the profits of blockchain technology against cybercrime. According to the Washington Times, the engineers of the Pentagon are currently experimenting the technology to use as a shield US military technology, communications, and purchases. Private analysts say that using blockchain could dramatically improve security across the US military, preventing megahacks, tampering, and cyberhijackings of vehicles, aircraft, or satellites. The department is especially focusing on the decentralized digital ledger system to creating a messaging service that is secure and impenetrable to foreign attacks.